right there. Marty dodges the ball going through his legs, and the shot going down.
He comes up with a deflection and runs the break. He hit the right line. Great in that category, 23rd in the league. Another turnover here. Thybulle after the races and goes right back to back flushes. Misses, and Joel Embiid is 0-for-3 to start for Philadelphia. Mop inside, deflected again. Thybulle has been all over the place for the 76ers. Martin accelerates down the lane, bumps into Morris, and it'll go to the line. But he knows it, so he tries to back down on Zoo and does. Good footwork, fans fires back. Line, the rebound, some way, somehow, I believe, tapped up and in by Thybulle. The Clippers are not going to complain. They need all the help they can get. Down 66-47. They give the ball right back. And Embiid runs the show for Philadelphia. There's ball fake. In the final, the reverse layup is good. Thybulle with 10. The Sixers on the season, 9-1. Just 41% from above the arc. That's the 10-3 for Philadelphia here.